Hello, my name is Hadley Agrez. I'm the CEO of the Melbourne International Jazz Festival, and it is a great pleasure to welcome you here with us today to the second instalment of our online jazz festival series, These Digital Times. Thanks for coming along from your bedroom, your kitchen, your lounge room, wherever it is. We're here at ALV Studios, and we're thanking them for the great work they're doing on the ground to make this such an amazing live experience for you at home. Before I go any further, I'd like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land on which we're gathered today and on which the music's taking place, the people of the Kulin Nation, and pay our respects to elders past, present, and emerging. And also acknowledge any First Nations people who are joining us from your homes, wherever that may be today. There's such a long, continuous history of music making and storytelling on these lands for well over 60,000 years. So it's a great honour for us to be a very small part of that legacy with what we're doing here today. I also really want to acknowledge and thank sponsors and partners for their support of the work we do. In particular, our principal partner, Creative Victoria, our major government partner, City of Melbourne. And for this series in particular, the Vizard Foundation, who really have been instrumental in working with us to put this together from the moment where we all sat down to conceive it. There are so many other partners and sponsors. I wish I could name them all individually. We thank you. You're often with us year upon year. Thank you for your support. And also to those who've been in a position to donate, thank you again. Without your help, we can't do these kind of experiences. On to the music itself. I'm really excited to be introducing the next band. It's going to be a great time from wherever you are in your lounge rooms. Start limbering up and get ready to have a bit of a dance. Solomon Cisse is a fabulous saxophonist straight out of the Ethio jazz tradition. In fact, hailing from Ethiopia himself and now well and truly entrenched in the music and the jazz scene of Melbourne. Please join me in welcoming from wherever you are Solomon Cisse and his band. We'll be right back.
Thank you, everyone. My name is Solomon Sai, with my great musicians from Melbourne, Addis Ababa. And I will enjoy with us tonight. Thank you. I'm a signal.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, to listen to our music. Namaskaralal. This is our friend from Melbourne and from Addis. Thank you.